Given the choice, whether to rule a corrupt and failing empire, or to challenge the fates for another throw, a better throw against one's destiny, what was a king to do? Only match, move by move, the machinations of fate, and thus defy the tyrannous stars. So I returned to the sanctuary of my enemy, the fortress of the Sarafan Brotherhood, deemed impossible for any man to penetrate. Impossible for any man. Deep within these walls, my prey awaited. Moebius, the time streamer, deceiver and eternal gamester, using living beings as his pawns.
In the end, we'd rooted out an entire nest of the fiends.
But we had swept that area already.
Not well enough, but no matter. We purged every last one of that brood with fire, and their souls now rest.
Lord Moebius will be pleased.
It was time for Moebius to answer a few questions. I hoped for his sake to find him in a forthcoming mood.
Okay, so we play Kain. Combat experience, artifacts, and something else down here. Okay. Chain tools. The camera isn't stuck on him, so...
Die, Batman!
to... Ah, come on. This camera stuff is gonna drive me nuts. Southern. Okay, I have to do it. Oh, well. Odd, odd, odd. Ability.
Help me! Help me! Oh, please, no!
From time to time, it is necessary to feed. And the unusual event of a feast prepared by the Sarafan must be savored. Of water is like acid to a vampire. I had to find another way to pass.
Yep. there and jump over, I guess, but... Yes, we were down, huh?
Reaver resonated in response. Perhaps its dark sorcery could dispel these holy barriers. Reaver was not yet powerful enough to shatter these barriers, but there was something to this.
Thank you.
Locked. What a love of doors these pathetic humans have.
Thank you.
about to go down. I can't get in. Thank you.
This emblem is unmistakably of vampire origin and designed to enhance the Reaver's power. But this coincidence seemed too convenient. Moebius clearly meant for me to find it.
Sound the alarm!
Vampire!
Don't let him escape!
Surround him! Surrender, fiend, and we will promise you an easy death.
I could promise you the same, but it would be a lie. Resonating effect on the Reaver. This door had been equipped with a singular lock, requiring an unusual key. Somehow, I would find it.
Session. Thank you.
balance emblem. Balance emblem. Cadaverous laceration.
Executing a quick flurry of sweeping strikes, and I'm easily able to overwhelm multiple lesser opponents as their blood sprays across the air. To move and act. Yes, we'll find out how that looks later on. Isn't there like some setting for it to like... No. Just makes him target the enemy. stop. I can't move because it takes several steps when he moves. That's so annoying. Makes it hard to. Frustrating. I just want to turn him around. Steps. Come on and jump then for this is gonna be frustrating. Controls in all the games sometimes that makes no real sense sometimes. Shit! This camera angle is gonna kill me. Finally, we made it over here, and now we just have to make it over there too. Yay! Now we have to make it.
You needn't linger in the shadows, Kain. It has been a long time, hasn't it?
No banter, Moebius. You know why I'm here.
Yes, Raziel. You sought to introduce your own pawn into this game, and now he's been swept from the board.
By your hand, I suspect. Where is he?
Perhaps you should ask, when? How humiliating it must be for you to come begging at my doorstep for answers.
Enough wordplay.
Don't threaten me. You see, I have the upper hand. How remarkable that the great Kain should succumb to the scepter's power like any common vampire. Still so arrogant after all these years, thinking you've devised some brilliant plan. You know nothing. You have read the signs, but missed their meaning. You believe you are that myth of vampire prophecy, the scion of balance, and that Raziel holds the key to fulfilling your destiny. But your messianic delusions have blinded you to Raziel's true nature. You have no idea what you've unleashed. There was a time when you might have heeded wise counsel when it was offered. Now, your vanity has made you witless. You will have to learn the truth for yourself. You'll be needing this. Your strength will return after I have departed. But by then, you will have more urgent concerns than pursuing me. Perhaps When we next meet, you will have learned a little humility.
Douche.
These strange creatures seem to manifest from the very shadows. Moebius's attempt at stopping me was not one of his better efforts. When I found him, it would be my turn to offer a few surprises.
Okay.
Surrender, Raziel. Abandon this petty rebellion. It was I who made you. Your life had played out, and in my grace, I spared you. You are my Reaper of Souls. You have no other purpose, no higher destiny. Just this. Accept your calling, Raziel. Let go of these vain hopes. Relinquish your will, and feed.
No.
What do you profit from this defiance?
There's some grim satisfaction in infuriating you.
My patience is eternal, Raziel. How many eons can you bear to languish here? The wheel of fate must turn. All are redeemed in the cleansing agony of birth, death, and rebirth. This is the engine of life, the purifying rhythm of the universe, to which all souls are irresistibly drawn. Yours is a necessary and noble function, Raziel.
Enough of your sermonizing. Are you trying to bore me into submission? Why must this game go on? We both know what you are. You're no better than the vampires you so despise. A voracious parasite, cloaking its appetite in a shroud of righteousness. I refuse to do your will.
I can see into your heart, Raziel. It is not your will, but cowardice that keeps you here.
How so?
You know what fate awaits you when you leave the underworld. That phantom weapon you bear is a constant reminder, isn't it? The sword is waiting for you out there somewhere, and you tarry so as not to meet it.
I could not deny it. As long as I lingered here, defying my captor, I was able to postpone what I feared was my inevitable doom. To become the ravenous spirit imprisoned in the Reaver Blade. But that sentence was no worse than the stalemate I now endured. Better to face one's destiny than cower from it.
Harvester of souls, I created you. And to this function, my angel of death, you will return.
Enough. Yes, I submit.
Very good. Indulge your hunger. Yes, embrace your calling, Raziel. You will find that just as defiance has its price, so obedience has its rewards.
And submission is not always what it seems.
Okay, so now we are Raziel instead, huh? Okay. Covering too much time.
It won't help.
If he can. him.
Below me swirled an ominous-looking mist. I knew that if I fell, it would mean my peril.
Your way is sealed until you have offered further evidence of your obedience.
I must feed you before I depart this place.
You must feed yourself, Raziel.
The wheel must turn.
Ah, now you understand.
Jump for fuck. Oh. Kidding me. Where's that last? Come on. jumped. Hello. Oh my god, okay. Moving a mouse was a good idea. That's the point. Can I get up on that? It's like several steps when you move in a direction. Spectral shift, left alt, yeah.
Well, I'm going home. There's no home.
Escape from me, then you can escape yourself.
You're gonna frustrate me.
Thank you.
this room cleared of its vermin.
If you wish to leave it.
Your will be done.
My good sir. Where do you think you're going, little soul? You can't escape. Raziel.
Come on!
Where do you think you're going, little soul?
Oh my freaking... Gonna frustrate me.
Where do you think you're going, little soul?
How many times am I gonna hear that?
You can't escape. Raziel. Where do you... Run faster! Embrace your destiny.
Oh my God!
Escape. Raziel. Clever, Raziel. Clever indeed. I have endured your game long enough.
Oh my god. Was like no way to see what... Oh my god.
Run faster.
I am running as fast as I can, Jeremy.
Embrace your destiny.
Camera in history of pain. Oh yes, dive. Oh, it's so annoying. Yeah, he is blabbering.
You can't escape.
Seriously, who came up with these stupid camera angles? We can't even see where you jump into.
Faster. Embrace your destiny.
And run faster than the game allows me. Dive.
You can't escape.
Oh my god. I aim, go for one angle to get on that, and then it changes, and of course.
Run faster.
Camera controls. Angle changes.
Embrace your destiny.
Then you run in a different direction all of a sudden.
You will never escape. I grow tired of this, Raziel.
Escape had not been anticipated, or my benevolent master would not have expended such efforts to prevent me from going. And if my departure displeased him, then that was a victory, however small, for me.
That was just so dumb.
In the spectral realm, water is as thin as air, putting this opening far beyond my reach. But once I found my way into the physical world, I might be able to swim up there.
Is that button on? Camera. Difference from that jump to any other I'd done then.
Oh.
Oh my god, this game has the dumbest camera angles. Ever.
This door would only open when fitted with an appropriate artifact. But to use such an object, I would first have to find a way back into the material realm. At last, I discovered a conduit into the material realm. I would finally escape the spirit world and take one step farther from my tormentor.
Did you think to receive the same favors after your rebellion as before? No, Raziel. I have no need for you to enter the physical world, so no conduit will be granted. You serve me adequately as a wraith, and a wraith you will remain.
So, my restraints had not been removed, only loosened. I would not be held prisoner in the spectral realm. There had to be another way. As I emerged, I was granted a vision of what I would become if I did not escape the spectral realm. For these too were agents of my master, hunting the lost souls that struggled to escape the endless twilight of the underworld. Ominously clear. Like these mindless hunters, I existed only to fuel him with souls, siphoning their energy to feed him and his wheel of fate. I had to break these bonds, while I still possessed my own will.